guys. Today I'm going to be sharing with you my OOC Lip Tar collection. And just kind of share with you my thoughts on this product. Normally, to me, it kind of has like a lip gloss consistency. It's not sticky, but it kind of goes on like lip gloss, and then it kind of dries to your lips, and it lasts pretty long throughout the day. You may have to apply it maybe once or twice, but not as much as you have to reapply lipstick. So that's one of the things that I do like about it. Another thing that I love about it is that literally a dab of this, like a drop, I can do both lips. And I have pretty big lips, so for one little bitty drop of this to do both of these lips, I mean, this is such a good product. Like, I cannot see myself running out of this. Another awesome thing that about these is you can mix these to make different colors. Like, I know with lipsticks you can mix them too. You know, put one on and then put another one on. With these, you can do one dab, another dab, and then you mix the two together, or however many you want to mix together, and it makes a color. These are the colors that I use to make the color on my lips right now. I think it's really pretty. So I'm just going to jump right in and start showing these to you. Here you
baby, you could see it, but if you won't, I'll be happy to repeat it. My name is Terry. I'm so very fly. Oh my, it's a little bit scary. Boys wanna marry, looking at my dairy. Yeah, you could stare, but if you touch it, I'm a fairy. Pretty as a picture, sweeter than a swisher. Mad cause I'm cuter than the girl that's with ya. I could talk about it cause I know that I'm pretty. And if you know it too, then baby, sing it with me.
Sing it with me now.
Oh, I don't.